Can you tell me how to remember quadrilaterals?
Bi means two, tri means three, quad means four.
I knew that much.
Quadrilateral simply means four sides with four angles.
It is hard to make a triangle with four sides unless you've tacked on a tail.
A quadrilateral has to have two dimensions, so no 3D. Its sides have to be straight.
At that point, it is a squiggly.
Quadrilaterals with four equal sides are a square if a right angle, rhombus if slanted.
That's one of the first shapes I learned, though spelling it correctly came later.
Diamonds have two angles larger than 90 degrees and two that are smaller.
They are also known as a girl's best friend.
And a man's budget's worst enemy. A rectangle has two sides that are short and two that are long but all 90 degree angles.
How would you define a trapezoid?
It has two sides that are parallel and two that aren't, but all the angles add up to 360. The parallelogram, however, has four parallel sides but no right angles.
I heard of a kit being called a quadrilateral.
It is one, though the toy is more commonly known than the shape. None of the sides are parallel, but the shorter two are equal lengths as are the longer two.
I heard of one called a trapezium.
If you were in England, a trapezium is what we call a trapezoid. Here, it is a killer word for Scrabble and spelling bees.
What is it?
Four sides and four angles, none of them the same. If you want to get fancy, an equally quadrilateral has two sides that if you extend them meet at a 60 degree angle.
I'm still getting trapezium, I mean trapezoids.
I won't try to trap you again.